And he's unable to squeeze that save despite making it. And the Ducks keep it in. A one-time blast from Pronger, sticked aside.
And Anaheim moving the puck down lower and getting some bids on the net.
Deflected in again as Niedermeyer triggers from the line. And Selanne finishes. It's 2-0. It's harder because of the speed, but it's easier because everyone stays within the system so well. And you were talking about that and talking about the American League in our last broadcast and how chaotic things can get at times. McDonald nearly going coast to coast, put it back in front, and Selanne scores! Great individual effort by Andy McDonald, who did not quit on the play. Check is back.
Randy Carlyle has spent an awful lot of time fine-tuning his forecheck, and certainly looks like the players have been paying attention.
Kunitz touches it to Selanne. He scored! Boy, was he patient. It looked like he had run out of real estate.
2:36. Teemu Selanne, who has been quiet so far in this game. McDonald in front, tip, score! Number 500! Teemu Selanne with a power play goal. That's his 500th goal of his career. Only 36 players in the history of the game have done it. That is quite a club.
And this was a great example of what Anaheim could do with their speed. Selanne makes a great long pass on this play and then basically just drives and beat his man to the front of the net. He got his stick in perfect scoring position. You don't very often see it, but you have to petition, you have to have permission to actually, all the Anaheim players came onto the ice. For goals like this, you're allowed to do this. And Selanne, Mike, I'll tell you, it is one of the greatest stories in hockey.
Center. Dustin Penner is such a big body in front of that net. And Jamie McLennan, a good job picking up those screenshots.
Long pass, Selanne breaks in and scores. Tic-tac-toe on the power play. He snuck in behind the defense. And with a guy that scored 500 NHL goals, now 501, you can't have it happen. Tonga, Ochtolenko, O'Donnell races after him. Flames top line having some trouble moving the puck. Anaheim will grab it and move to center ice. Teemu Selanne walks in. Selanne moves in. He scores.
Selanne, Kunitz, and McDonald come out, and Teemu wins the draw. Niedermeyer hands it to Pronger, top of the left circle, wrist shot, score! Redirected by Selanne, that didn't take long. Just like that, the Ducks are within a goal.
Yep.
And Benjamin gives it to Andy McDonald, back to Beaujolais. And his pass and a one-timer is wide, rebound to McDonald. Back up the middle to Beaujolais. Beaujolais on the power play, back to McDonald, top of the right circle. Cross ice pass, score from the left side. As the Ducks take a 2-0 lead, Selanne right off the pass.
The puck movement.
McDonald's pass, top of the slot to Scott Niedermeyer. Backhand pass in front, deflected wide by Penner. Picked up by Scott Niedermeyer again. Gets it off on the right side to McDonald. 30 seconds left to go on the power play. Shot, score by Selanne right off the pass. And it's 4-0 Anaheim.
And I think we've seen that through the first 19 minutes of this hockey game. Centering pass. Deflects off a couple of skates. McDonald sends it ahead. Selanne's behind the defense. Onside. Score! Teemu Selanne, and it's 1-0. Left circle. This is Selanne. All the way across McDonald. The puck will not settle down at this particular moment. And all he can do is chip it up the glass and in. Alone in front. Teemu score! What a pass by Kunitz. His third assist of the game.
The Dender.
I thought that thing was going to flutter in the net, but he reached back with the glove at the last moment.
Yeah, he almost jumped the gun. Yeah, he was anticipating the pass across, and anticipation turned into a little bit of a guess.
McDonald finds Selanne, who scores! Boy, speed is dangerous, and McDonald just flew down the wing. Selanne jumped into the hole.
What a pass by Andy McDonald.
Is the hit. He leads the Lightning with 47 hits with that one on the season. McDonald stepping in. Shoot, they score! Tipped home by Selanne. from a very difficult angle. McDonald let it go, and Selanne tipped it in behind the knee for a 3-1 Anaheim lead.
This is absolutely
behind the goal. Open at the left point, Chris Pronger. He'll walk the line, gives it back, Getzlaf. Now for Pronger. Fakes the shot. One more time to Getzlaf. A minute to go, and the penalty to DeVries. Down low, Selanne steps in front and scores! Teemu's 11th on the power play this season, and it's 1-0 Anaheim.
Well, this is a...
back in and then gets dumped by DeVries. Lettinen plays it back.
I think Chris Kunitz was trying to draw a call right there, and I honestly think it was a good note.
McDonald found Selanne in front, and he roofed it! Talk about getting a little puck focus. Two defenders for the Thrashers on the near side boards, and Andy McDonald always knows where number 8 is.
And that expression,
an errant pass by his brother Scott, and it's all the way down to Michael Wall.
Hey, John, one other point, not from where we watch, but referees in good position, sometimes that works against me and I can't see.
And Cam Ward never saw that one. Teemu Selanne gets the goal. Just rifling it by Cam Ward. And the Ducks have tied it. This way for Teemu Selanne. Selanne out of the corner walking with it. Niedermeyer's at the point. Pronger takes over. They work it around the periphery. Pronger from McDonald. Now hammered by Selanne. They score! And that one was not as hard as the other. It's a power play goal. Anaheim has a 2-1 lead.
The defenseman.
The goalie sticks way over in the corner. Selanne back to Niedermeyer. Tipped wide. Here's McDonald.
Now he's got Nick Schultz's stick.
Selanne shoots and scores. All that effort, and then Solani's on the back door and really just taps it home.
Well, it was a great exchange there, and the Wild did everything they could, but
he was going to go for tripping. Well, the power play number 6 for the Ducks. Our first power play here in the third period. Here's Teemu Selanne. His shot scores. Right over the shoulder of Manny Fernandez. We're tied at 3.
Plesla's shot blocked as Selanne got a stick in the shooting lane, and McDonald races the other way, joined by Kunitz and Teemu. To Selanne, score! He started it.
By Hartnell. Hartnell's pass, stop at the Anaheim line. We've seen a lot of this going both ways, particularly here in the second period. McDonald taps in, follows. McDonald to Selanne, they score! McDonald faded down the right side. Teemu Selanne came in later, and it's 17-30.
Bet. He's riding the league's longest current consecutive point scoring streak. 7 games, he's got 10 points. Selanne, Jackman, back to Teemu, he scores!
Wow. You think they knew what they were doing there? Oh my.
26 to the season for Teemu Selanne. And O'Brien double clutched it. Lettinen attacked the puck. And the Stars cleared it.
Well, there is a heightened degree of tenacity in Dallas.
Uh-oh, Solani's in. He scores. Got behind the defense. It doesn't take much. Second of the night. League leading 15th on the power play and 27th for Teemu Selanne. Halprin. And weave his way into the zone. Knocked it down along the boards and McDonald on the feed. Teemu looking for the trick. Fakes. Takes it in. The backhander and there it is. Teemu Selanne's hat trick goal. 26, 27 and 28 tonight. And it's a 5-1 Anaheim blowout.
Both John Alloway and Mark O'Neill, along with the then head coach Pierre Page, assistant Walt Kyle, that was all that was there. The only other guy on the bench is the backup goaltender, Mikhail Shalenkov.
Ducks on the power play, and Selanne scores, set up by Jackman. Anaheim with their first power play goal of the game. It's now 5.
Now they'll have a chance as the Oilers make changes. O'Donnell takes a look. Big collision. Neutral zone by some of those young guns in the form of Corey Perry and Ryan Getzlaf. Now a giveaway. Teemu Selanne moving in. Let's the shot go. Scores. Marc-Andre Bergeron turned it over to the wrong.
Well, Anaheim has reestablished the 2-goal lead here. Selanne trying to add to it. Out front. He scores. Power play goal, and it's a 4-1 Anaheim lead.
the forecheck. And Selanne breaks up a play in the neutral zone. Rissmiller drags it in with him and can't backhand it in front as O'Brien broke it up. He'll headman for Selanne. Teemu's got speed. Joined by McDonald. He scores! Teemu just lines it up and lasers it home.
A piece of it.
And a quick line change here by the Ducks gets Selanne on the ice against Derek Morris. And that is something that Randy Carlyle would love to get moving along in this game.
Kunitz takes the long feed from Jaguar, and the Ducks score as Selanne gets to the rebound of the McDonald bid. Boy, Joseph did a good job to keep this one tied. Now Pronger activating from the point, trying to keep the puck in. Getzlaff, he's got Selanne behind the defense, and he wins it on the backhand. Let's talk about it. What a comeback by the Ducks.
Over to Ryan Getzlaff. Up the middle it goes to Pronger. Back to Getzlaff. On the power play to Pronger. Shoots, tipped in front, loose puck, scores Selanne. He picked up the loose puck and went upstairs with it to tie the game. He gets his 35th goal of the year.
Have to keep it in. Down low, just out of the reach for Penner, who bumps with Blake and wins the puck back around the boards now for Scott Niedermeyer. Minute 15 to go on the man advantage. Selanne off the board.
Yeah.
He scores! Short side through a screen. Teemu is the all-time Anaheim goal scorer.
A few of them that will match lines almost all game long against the Avalanche. McDonald passes by, can score. Beautiful play. Teemu Selanne and Andy McDonald with that blazing speed from each of them, and Selanne bursting to the front of the net to score his 37th.
Galoff got that big body to the post. Another chance in tight. Still loose. Digging for it, Bell and Pavelski, and they don't come away with it. Teemu Selanne does. Counterattack fashion for Kunitz. Kunitz back, score! Teemu Selanne in the blink of an eye.
Just for the Angels, Vladimir Guerrero. Here it comes, breaking in now to Selanne. Selanne shot, he scores! A breakdown there. McDonald and Selanne broke in virtually all alone on Thomas Volkoon. And a minute four into the second period, the Ducks have cut the Predators' lead in half.
And you said
Fred Havlat, Teemu Selanne, nicknamed the Finnish Flash, in across the line. Niedermeyer, McDonald, the drive, Abby Bolden, the save. Selanne on the rebound, scores. To McDonald, Kunitz stands in front. Keith, Akoin, and Arkhipov, the penalty killers. McDonald, side of the goal. Selanne, second of the period.
Right is advantage with his best scoring chance of the night and maybe his career. Comes Selanne the other way. Selanne shoots, scores!
It'll be played by Beauchemin. His clearing pass fails. Puck flipped out. Selanne racing after it. The net empty. Selanne will pick it up. Selanne shoots and scores. Empty net goal. Icing it. 5-2.
0 for 4 now tonight. And a lengthy two-man advantage. It looked good. Teemu Selanne and he scores! Cut to the middle and snuck one in on the short side on Marty Turco through a screen. And after all that, it's Solani's 46 that has the Ducks up 1-0.
Power play specialist.
Yeah, but you know what? He's been pretty successful.
He's
at
been in every capable area, I think.
Here, a backhand, and look at Narina. He thinks he's got it. They're pointing at the net.
That's
where's the puck? Selanne came down and Narina thought he had it, but the puck crossed.
Here he comes in and he's got a brutal angle here and somehow finds this puck or a little bit of a seam between the shoulder and the post area.
Best scoring chance the other way. Sergei Fedorov moving in on Brizgalla. Here is Getzlaff across the line. Selanne walks in, scores! Teemu Selanne roofs it. On the glove side, his second power play goal, and goal number 48 of the year, and